Greetings, everybody. My name is Frocklo, and welcome back to Spelunky 2. Okay, before we start, yes, I have the capture on. My mic is turned on. The audio is working. Cool, okay. Everything is set. Okay, here I am. Gosh. Yeah. I don't remember if I unlocked this character on camera or not, but this is a new character who we're going to play as. That was a new chord. It's a new chord in the, instrumental there. That was new. Oh, yeah. Let me adjust my pop filter real quick. Okay, there we go. Hello, everybody. I'm sure you saw my little upload. Oh shit. I'm sure you saw my upload where I recorded like a few episodes and I forgot to turn on my capture. Oh, that's not good. So yeah, I have been a little behind on the Spelunky stuff. But I'm not going to worry too much about it. I have the day off, so I am gonna make sure. Ow, that was dumb. I'm going to make sure I get a decent backlog taken care of, because Spelunky has ironically gone from my only series that doesn't get views to my only series that does get views. Well, no Monty or Ghostbot this level. Well, that's not great. Yeah, so I'm definitely not stopping the Spelunky anytime soon, and besides, I enjoy Spelunky. Do even though I am almost always salty when playing, but hey, I do like this game. I didn't see anything on the way down there, so I think we're fine. Sorry, Turkey, you don't need those, some legs, do you? This is a little scary. There's a Monty. Oh, hello. Could have missed this. Okay. Yoink, yoink. Doom, doom, doom. Okay. How am I gonna... Yeah, I'm going to need a rope. Alright, yeah. So how have you guys been doing? I've been doing quite good, actually. Can I sell this here? No. I've been doing pretty good. I've got a few days off, which is quite lovely. I'm not seeing any other turkeys. Granted, I did leave one downwards. But yeah, I have a few days off. I'm doing good. I am gonna make sure I get a good backlog recorded for Spelunky. I'm gonna record some Minecraft, and it's gonna be epic. There's that turkey. But I wanna try and locate the other one. I hear it. Oh, I don't know why I didn't expect that, but we're still alive. Oh. Dozer found his squeaky toy. Dozer? that's not great. How the hell am I gonna get over to there? Well, shit, okay. I don't think that Yang's quest is in the books for us this run. Well, that's not optimal, but whatever. Oh, here, let me do this. Oh, we're running out of time. Don't want that. Okay, let's get out of here. Hi, Doze, how you doing? Did you enjoy your squeaky toy? Probably. Yeah. Ooh. Okay, I'm gonna do that. There we go. Yoinks. So the Ujet eye is on this floor. That's good to hear. Oh, I see it. Ow. Okay. Hello, bat. Spelunky is the first thing I'm recording today because I want to get warmed up for the stuff I'm going to record later. Because, not to say I don't put effort into the Spelunky, but, I put extra effort into my, like, Minecraft stuff, etc. So I want to make sure I'm good and warmed up for that. Drop you down there. Oh, God! That, we're dead. Well, rest in peace this run. Oh, well, it was kind of a shitty run, so I don't really care. Here we are. I will happily roll with a do-over. Oh, I thought the tune went up that time. I suppose not. Is there anything up there? Well, I mean, I got the ghost pot. There's Monty, so there's probably not quite as much up there as I had thought. Oh. Thank you for that bit of gold to the face there, Bomb. Okay, we got the ghost pot, we have Monty. Picked up a little bit of money on our way, so yeah, this is a much better floor. Hi, Ghost! How's it going? Saw a jetpack. 20 grand. If we can get to 20 grand, ouch. Of course, get that. Okay. Hello. Alright, real quickly.
Dozer needs some attention.
Dozer!
Ah, there we go. Played with Dozer with a laser pointer for like 5 minutes. And now he's all tuckered out. It's funny, I sort of thought that laser pointers weren't really like that fun for like dogs or like cats or anything. But, I mean, like, with Dozer, at least, he seems to really, really like it, and the reason why I thought that, like, animals wouldn't want to, like, chase a laser is because, like, it's a laser, it's not, like, a physical thing that you can, like, get a hold of, like, you, as a dog, you can't get your teeth into it, or you can't, like, pull on it or get it, but Dozer never seems to like get like frustrated or bored with it, and if he did like just not like, you know, chasing the laser, I would imagine that he would start like barking at it, because like if he was like stressed out that like, oh geez, I can't actually get this thing that I'm chasing, which is what I thought would happen. I thought that since he would just be chasing this thing that he couldn't get, it would cause like stress. But no, because if it did cause stress, I feel like he would start like barking at it and doing the other things I've seen him do when he's like, oh god, I don't like what's happening. So yeah, I guess for an animal, the mere act of chasing something is like fun enough. Your voice echoes in here. Well, I will definitely buy spring shoes. So yeah, that's my little rant about laser pointers. Okay, I guess that was set up already. Oh, hello. Yep, definitely was. Whoa. I definitely want that key. Ooh, secret. Oh, whoa. What? Why is my dog in here? Tuck! There's a medic there that could prove useful. Okay, well, let's keep going. Actually, you know what? I will buy that medic. Since a medic is a really good way of getting a hold of, like, treasure. Yoinks. And plus, it's pretty cheap, so like, why not? Yeah, we can get a hold of all sorts of stuff. Oh, Monty's dead! No! Well, our HP is fine, but still. Okay, now we have to make sure that we're keeping track of our time. Because I don't want to get ghosted. Boink. Make sure not to hit that arrow trap. Oh, there's a lot of arrow traps just kind of scattered about here. I forgot I had spring shoes. Gosh darn it. How the hell am I gonna get there? Okay, I guess I'm gonna have to use a rope to back up here, get our dog. Oh wait, I forgot, our dog's dead. I meant my medic. I want you, okay. And the key is downwards. Oh man, time's looking a little sketch. Little sketch, okay. I want this item. Ooh, worth it, worth it. Okay, grab the Ujet Eye before we drop a massive thing on it. Oh my god, I am the worst Spelunky player ever. God, time is getting extremely short. Okay, come on. Here, let's grab a few. You know what? No, it's not worth it. Let's leave. This has to be the exit. Yes! Oh, fuck. Okay. Here. Okay, come downwards. Come downwards. Yes, okay. Okay, leave. Oh, jeez. Okay, well, that was eventful. Excuse me. Hate this. But we're alive. No! Oh, really? Really, game? Really? You're gonna do me like that? Ay. Well, here, let me move my microphone out of the way a bit. Well, that's disappointing. Yeesh. I would like to make it to jungle. I mean, like, come on. Is that really too much to ask for? Come on, Derek, please.
Throw me over here. What's those again? Nothing.
Nothing. Okay, I thought he got at another one of my pens. Reuben bed. Parachute. Okie doke. Oh, come on. Eat my ass. Sorry, I'm quiet because I'm in focus mode now. And also, I really don't have any banter, so I'm just gonna do my thing. We're gonna have to do some tricky bomb stuff to get a hold of Monty, which I definitely want since we took damage. Okay, let me just... Aw, come on, that was almost cool. There we go, that was cool. There's a ruby. Actually, fuck it. Okay, we're doing good on time. 1:40. That was definitely sharp. Oops. Falsetto only sounds good if you actually hit the right note. Skeleton? Oh, okay. Thought that skeleton would have come to life there, but we're alive. You put my dog down! Thank you very much. Ooh. Cool.
Let's get out of here.
That was a solid first floor. Oh, there's a secret. There's a secret here. Fuck. Well, we won't get to find out what that secret is because I need at least one bomb for the black market. Okay, caveman. I have an idea. I won't sacrifice the turkey because health is more valuable to us. Hey, Cave Mole, what if you came out and thank you? Oh, whoa, Kay. God damn it. Am I the only one who thinks that the knockback on these lizards are a little bit much? Like just a bit. I mean, we lost like 3 HP in like 4 frames. So like, oh well. Well, unless we pull off some magic, this run's probably a lost cause. If it could end in at least 4 minutes, that would be handy because that will be the end of the episode. And I just hit my elbow on the shelf behind me. Ow. Okay. Man, alright, one more. Come on. Okay, I need to take it slow. Slow and steady. Wins the race. Okay. Outside of that one instance with the turtle and the hare, has going slow ever won a race? I mean, like, has it? Because I don't think it has. Like, winning a race primarily makes it so you come out and last because you're going slower, because it's a race. Okay, I know that the point of that phrase is not literally, oh, go fast and you'll win. But it's like, go slow and you'll win. I don't know, I basically just disproved my own point there. Oh well. But hey, we got Monty, that's good. There's a ghost pot. Lots of money on this floor. That worked out fairly well for us. Hello, bat. Anything to the right here? More money. Yeah, let's use this. I think that's the right note. Oh, well, I think that octave on that chord is... I think I sang the right note, but in a different octave. I don't know. Let's see. Yes, I do know basic music theory. Look at me go. Yes, I'll buy all of these. Oh, I don't have quite enough money. Okay, I sort of assumed I had a bunch of money there. I didn't. Okay, well, if we get more money... That would be nice. I'll probably see what's in that. Oh yeah, I forgot. We died and this is a brand new run. Well, if we get more money, that would be nice. Is there a turkey up there? I can't get up there. Unless I do some fancy bomb trickery again. Ooh, look at me go. I'm very proud of that. Hello, spider. Die. Do do doom ba doom ba doom boom. Oh shit! Nuggets. Well, I am alive, so can't be that bad. But my, you know, I'll, okay, Monty, hold tight. Oh yeah, I got spike juice. I need to do a better job of like remembering like, oh, I have this item. Trying to do very badly at, how are we doing on time? We're doing great on time. Great jump there, Turkey. Okay, well, guess we're just using loads of resources this level. How did you survive that? Snake. Okay. Well, we've hit the 20-minute mark, so if I do somehow make it to jungle, I'll just start the episode in the next one. Or, you know, actually, in the past, why did I take this key down here? I'm too scatterbrained. More often than not, saying like, oh, I'll just pick this up in the next episode usually ends in me instantly dying, so maybe I won't do that, and we'll just have a real long episode. Okay. I will spend a rope to get a potential item. Ooh, bombs. Worth it. Definitely worth it. Okay, let's grab Monty and let's leave. Cool. That was a very solid four. We got Yang, we got Monty, we got the ghost pot. The pretty good deal to me. Oh, alright. Sorry about this, caveman, but yeah, rip. Oh well, we all know death isn't canon. And this, that was well timed. Oh shit. It's a lot of spiders there. That was a lot of me being dumb there. Well, that was close. Die is a thing that I don't want to do. Okay, well, there's the key. I want to get up there, but I don't have any ropes, so. That could have ended poorly. Ooh. Oh, hello, ropes. And Monty. Oh, how am I going to get to the Ujedai? To the right there. There's no way that I can kill that shopkeeper.
Wait, hold on, baby.
Maybe I can. Here. Okay, I'm still alive. Oh, I'm sorry, Turkey. I mean, I was going to kill it later anyways, but whatever. Okay, I have spring shoes now. Come on. Okay, guess that's already been set off. Lots of money over here, and can we get to that Ujet Eye, please? Looks like we should be able to. Oh man, we're gonna miss out on some gold there. Shame. Oh, I could have actually probably saved that by just skipping the push block and just, you know, doing whatever. Itch. Okay. I was itching my hair, by the way. Don't forget. Oof. Okay, well, glad that arrow hit that bat and not me. Okay. Time is looking low, but I think we're gonna be okay. There's Monty. Fuck. Triple fuck sandwich. Shit. There goes literally everything. Fuck. Well, that went poorly for us. Actually, okay, I missed a turkey and I missed Monty. which sucks. Don't kill me. I finally made it to level 4. Don't do this to me. There's Monty. You know what? I'm just going to head downwards. Oh, oh. If you roll, I swear. Okay, cool. Cool, 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 cool. Okay. Well, that went well. Actually, let's see if we can get Monty now that the coast is a little clearer. The ghost pot. Which we might get to make up for our losses in the last run there. I have to spend a bomb here. I don't have any ropes. Monty! Frimp. Okay, well, that's not great. Well, at least we can go get the ghost pot. Ooh, and that scarab. I would like that scarab, please. Hello. Scarab, come on. Come down. Come down. Come on. 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 Scarab. 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 Who? What? Alright, well, no scarab for me, I suppose. Okay, well. Here we are. Well, I mean, we did make it to jungle. We did make it to jungle. So, I'm gonna count my blessings. And honestly, our money is not terrible. Actually, let's check. There's no spiders or anything. Cool. Anything bad? No. Die. Why is there a dead caveman over there? That's a little odd. Die. Yeah, let's use the skull. I could pick up that coffin there, but don't know if that would be very smart. Ooh, more gold. Glad I didn't miss that. Okay, cool. Hoo-yah! Hoo-yah! Alright. Oh, Doze is taking a little nap. Alright. Well, here we are. Jungle. I'm not going to do what I was going to and continue the episode in the next episode. So I'm just going to keep going. Actually, you know what? Nah, I'm going to try my luck. You know what? No, it's half an hour long. This is a long episode. I will continue this in the next one. Thank you, everybody, so much for watching. I will see you when I see ya. Toodles.